Breaking right now, we have new images just in from the FBI. Surveillance images showing the three masked men who pulled off an armored car heist in South Suburban Dalton today. You can see the trio there with the ski masks on, black hoodies, pointing handguns. Those robbers held up an armored car driver servicing an ATM that was outside of a U.S. bank branch. The FBI says that crew hopped in a getaway car, stealing at least $118,000.